Hello and welcome to the session. The question says find the derivative of the following functions. It is to be understood that A, B, C, D, P, Q are and S are fixed non-zero constants and M and N are integers. So let's start with the solution. Here let us denote the given function by Y. So Y is equal to cosec X into cot X. Now we have to find its derivative, that is dy upon dx. Now let cosec x be u and cot x be v. Then by the product rule we have u dash into v plus u into v dash. That is, first we find the derivative of u, multiply it with v plus u into the derivative of v. This is the product rule of differentiation. So we have derivative of cosec x into v is cot x plus u, that is cosec x into derivative of v, that is cot x. This is further equal to derivative of cosec x is minus cosec x into cot x. Then we have cot x plus cosec x, and derivative of cot x is minus cosec square x. This is further equal to minus cosec x into cot x is cot square x minus cosec cube x, which can further be written as minus cosec cube x minus cosec x into cot square x, rearranging both the terms. Thus, on differentiating the given function, our answer is minus cosec cube x minus cosec x into cot square x. So, this completes the session. Bye and take care.